look at the town too. That's an Aero FX bike.